How'd it feel to be back?
Good. It was fun. Nice to be back in Frost, play game in Frost with some fans. Good atmosphere tonight, so yeah, that was fun.
Did tonight kind of feel like, with you back and Doug back now, that you guys kind of got a reminder of how good this team can be, what your lineup can be when you're at full strength?
Yeah, it's been a while since we've played with all of our guys at full strength because we had such a long break because COVID and all that. So yeah, it was super nice to get back out there with all the guys and get a good win.
I'm sure for you personally, you didn't want to miss a couple games, but do you think that experience can be good for you in the long run?
Yeah, definitely. You know, I made a mistake trying to move on from it, but, you know, Hendo's a great coach. He knows what he's doing leadership-wise, and he takes good care of us. So I think, yeah, it was super good for me to miss a few games.
What do you think you can take from having a couple games to watch and be away from the team?
There's lots of different things, you know. It's different when you're out there and what you see and when you're on the bench and what you see, you know, like different drives and different things that are open that you can't really – you don't always see when you're on the court, but you see when you're on the bench. And then – because I got to watch them last night play, so I got to kind of look into those things and then try to attack those things tonight.
When you got back into the game – or I should say when you came into the game for the first time tonight – were you kind of trying to ease your way in? It looked a little bit like you were kind of feeling your way around, but then once you got in a rhythm, you were kind of back to your old self.
Yeah, you know, it's been a while since we've played because that long break, I think it's almost been a month since I've been on the floor. So, like, definitely, it almost felt like first game jitters a little bit again. But, you know, being back at home and all that felt good and got that stuff out the way.
Well, just, you know, with this weird kind of Summit League format we got this year, you know, the back-to-back doubleheaders, how important is it just come out of here 2-0 this first weekend at home?
Yeah, I think it's really big. I think having our first conference games at Frost and giving us that momentum despite, obviously, the circumstances, you know, it was good getting fans back in Frost. But I think kind of like I've alluded to before, you know, making sure we're taking care of our bodies that first game and making sure we're coming back full strength for the second game. Obviously, no matter who we're playing, it's tough to beat two teams in a row back-to-back like that. So I think just making sure we're taking care of business each and every night is big for us.
What was it like having Noah back out there?
It was good. Obviously, like you mentioned, kind of easing his way back into things, you know, kind of getting a feel for things. We're certainly a better team with him on the court, so it was good having him back.
And, you know, kind of like I mentioned to Noah, too, I mean, you played a couple games with Doug, played a couple games without Noah. Now you're kind of back at full strength. Was it kind of a nice reminder tonight just to, you know, kind of how much talent you guys have when everybody's all together?
Yeah, I know. Obviously, returning a lot of guys from last year, we know just how special this team can be at full strength. Obviously, with an extra year, older guys, stuff like that. We know, obviously, certainly haven't reached our ceiling yet, but we know we have a very high ceiling in, for ourselves.
What did you guys try to do as teammates for Noah, with Noah, over the last couple of weeks? With obviously, it's been kind of a difficult time for him.
Yeah, just, you know, having his back. We all know he made a mistake. You know, I think the big thing is that he's accepted that, and he's had his consequences. He's paid his dues, and I think, you know, just having his back and supporting him through this time is big, and having his back and making sure and making him know that we're there for him.
Was it weird playing the same team two nights in a row, and do you feel like now you kind of know how you're going to approach that going forward?
Yeah, it certainly has a different feel to it, kind of like I mentioned. It's hard to beat two teams back-to-back, and then you add the whole factor that they're 24 hours apart like that. Certainly something you don't really see in the regular season under normal circumstances. But, yeah, just making sure, again, attacking each and every night with our best effort.
Thanks,